Thank you. Hate everything so much. My mic was muted. Man, that sucks. Oh well. Yeah. So we got that. Man, I hate that. Oh well, nobody watches this, so it's not the biggest deal. Challenge: no Brock and only one static joint. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see what I had on this 215. No Rock.
Okay.
Let's see here. And also, no Blimpy Poo. I think I'm going to do this. Fill. Oh wow, I made it perfectly. Okay. What if I were to just make a completely normal bridge? Nope. All right, just like this. Normal bridge. I knew that wouldn't work, by the way. So here's the plan. If I do this, I can then, wait a minute. Oh, you're joking, right? No! Okay, well, how about if I spent more money and did this? Something like that. Make that. Just like that. Okay. Oh, that was sped up. I'm like, why did that happen? Okay. Hey! Doesn't want to. Alright. So now we need these to be compressed. 20 sounds good. Okay. Ooh. I like that. Now, how is this bad boy gonna work? It might need more support back here. Come on, more. More! It's not compressing. Why did you not? Okay, What if I did this? Two springs are just too strong. Slightly more compressed. Ba-da-dum bum bum bum. That looks promising. It's gonna need support back here. I don't know where. Probably on the road. Probably right here is my guess, or here. Yeah. Oh, what? Wait. That slipped out? Oh, it's slipping up slowly. Boing! Okay, so. Because I have the money, I'm just gonna do that. I feel like that should eliminate a lot of the problems that I just had. Okay. What if I make this completely... Okay. Just like that, huh? Huh? What do you think? No. Okay. Just very minimal that way. Okay. I don't actually want this compressing too much. Okay, yeah. So okay. How am I gonna do this? Has to be like that, but I don't have ropes. Ropes would make this a lot better. Okay, what if I moved it? Here. This is stupid. Could I guess something like this? First thought. Compress it. Probably gonna need to be compressed a little more. Man, I cannot get this to stay. If I delete you. More compression. 40. All right. Now what happens here? Up. Is there like an ideal, like, that's very, very square like, yet it works so much worse? Huh? Okay. What do you got now? Okay, well, how about I try a spring now? But this one's just neutral. Okay, what if this one was at 10%? I What if this one was at 20%? No. What if this was neutral and this one was at... Ah! Okay, how about I reverse that and put you here, right? Make you 20%. It's looking promising other than the road. Oh no! You're joking, right? Can I just delete that? What if I did that? Huh? I don't like it. Too much. Too much. Okay, scrap that. What if I did something like this? That's not working. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Okay, let's compress that a bit. Why does this look so much better? Okay. Now what's gonna happen here? I kinda like what's happening. It's going a little too far for my liking though. Oh, dang. What if we compress that 30? Compress this 20. Huh? Compress that 30 and that 30. Dang. No, it's not working. Okay, I'll be right back. I have returned. Alright, here's the next strat. Alright. Give a little of that. And that. Perfect. First things first. Let's do a little of that action. More, that's sketch. It's gonna break the spring. I didn't expect that. Okay. Yeah, when it gets towards the end, it's gonna. Okay, what if I made that also a spring? I kinda like what was going on there. I think this doesn't need to be as compressed also because of it. Maybe it does. So what's kind of good about spring compression is, from what I understand at least, is theoretically they should just even each other out. So if one goes farther than it likes, the other, and the other can go further, it will do so. So, like, say this one's at 100 and this one's at 10. This one's going to compress basically all the way in before this one compresses. Ooh. Nice. Okay, I don't know what's going to happen here. It's going to be very interesting. Don't break! No! I don't know how to stop it from doing that. Oh, you little butt crack. What if I did this? Nope. Never mind. Come on. You see his front wheelie? That was closer. No. What about something like this, huh? I kinda like the look of that. I haven't used springs enough, though, to really understand them, how to use them. Oh. I didn't want to do 60, I wanted to do 50, but whatever. It's a very free moving bridge. That was like perfect. Now how is this gonna go? No, it hit the butt of the thing.
That saved it.
No.
Wait. It is moving. I will wait. What if I do this, huh? I got an unlucky bounce pattern. I'm gonna do a little bit of you. I think that might make it worse, technically. I mean, that guy's fine, but I mean, here, it might break. Come on, man. I love it. It's hilarious. No. You know, that was so loud, so aggressive for almost no reason. How am I gonna do that? What if I did something like that? I don't think that'll help, but you never really know for sure. No. What if I give it a little ramp at the end? That might make it worse. I honestly wish you could go faster than this, also. Was it you? Were you the one that worked? And the end just didn't work? Nope. It might have been this one. So, what if I did that? That probably wouldn't affect it much, but you never know. It could. Hey! Nice. Okay. Look at some of these. Is this all springs? Somebody make it made a dangly loop. Wing, wing, wing. I'm not seeing my bridge design. I'm seeing things that are similar, but this is kind of what I was thinking of going for. Something like that. And the whole thing just. I just couldn't get it. Couldn't get it to work out. Oh well. Next level. Stowaway. No rock on the right. So no rock right here. We are gonna end it off here though. I want to thank you guys all for watching, and I'm sorry for a lack of episodes for a while, but that's all right. Nobody's watching anyways. So, thank you guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.